Someday we'll get paid for this.
It's 4 o'clock in the morning. Don't ever say that we don't have a commitment to showing how disgusting this country is.
The bloody cops are bloody king. Bloody keep it bloody clean. Bloody chiefs are bloody swine.
We're up right now, going to see a stadium full of people eat chicken wings with spray tan strippers and drunk assholes everywhere.
Bloody weed is bloody surf. Bloody speed is bloody surf. Bloody folks are bloody daft. Don't make me bloody laugh. Bloody hurts to look around. Everywhere in chicken sound. Bloody train is bloody late. Your bloody way, your bloody way. Bloody lost and bloody found. Stuck in fucking chicken.
What's the first thing that we heard when we walked up here?
I want to see titties.
You're looking forward to Wing Bowl today?
Yeah, dude, I can't wait, dude. I'm going to see some tits. I'm going to see some girls getting beer poured on. I'm so pumped, dude. Man, it's going to be awesome.
Do you think that it's possible that reptilians are controlling our government officials?
Oh, my God, definitely. Without a doubt. Without a doubt. Are you kidding me?
Do you think that President Obama should pull our troops out of Iran?
Yes, I think we should, dude, because, like, it's not that chill over there, and it's getting real hype. Like, we can't be losing troops for nothing. Like,
especially in Iran.
Yeah.
Do you think we should bring our troops home from Iran?
Yes, I do.
Because Iran, we've been in Iran for close to 10 years now.
We've been in Iran for close to 10 years now. Right. Yes.
Bigger hero, Peyton Manning or Bradley Manning?
Bradley Manning.
Do you feel that it's possible that reptilian hybrids are controlling our government officials?
Yeah. Reptilian, yes.
7 a.m. Can I just get your analysis thus far?
It's the worst thing I've ever seen.
Bigger hero, Peyton Manning or Bradley Manning?
Peyton Manning. He's gay. And he likes to fuck little boys.
Who, Bradley Manning? I think that Bradley Manning is transgender.
Transgender? Really? Yo, but is he sexy, though? Does he look good?
Keep the bloody racket down. This is bloody chicken sound.
The most gratuitously disgusting and
absolutely horrible. The only females here have their tits out, and it's just full of white men. It's like my worst nightmare.
Not just hedonistic. I mean, it's not just about people enjoying themselves. It's about absolutely wallowing in their own filth, their filthy, filthy, filthy lives.
They're condoning whiskey at 7 o'clock in the morning. Here's Fireball. Yeah, get drunk and call a girl a slut and throw something at her and ask to see her tits because you know what? This is fucking America. Colonel, how do you feel about drone strikes in Pakistan?
I don't know, but I'm here for Pakistan! I don't even give a fuck!
I don't want to say that if they want to do some good with the use of military force, they should drop a bomb on this motherfucker right now.
This is like Sodom and Gomorrah rolled into one. People in the pen.
Yeah. We're bringing you to the action right now where a bunch of adult men are going to eat chicken wings in a contest. Do they win anything, Poe?
No, I think they win, they get to take one of these tanned girls home.
The bloody pies are bloody old, the bloody chips are bloody cold, bloody beer is bloody flat, the bloody flats are bloody rats, the bloody clocks are bloody wrong, bloody days are bloody long, bloody gets you bloody down.
Here with Mo, one of the eaters. Mo, how did it go for you this year?
I was great. My first time at Wing Bowl, I think it was the 11th. I was right out of 10th place. I'm pumped. Next year, I'm definitely going top 10.
Thousands and thousands of people have gotten together to eat the most wasteful food in the world, many of them to vomit it back into the very plates off of which they are eating it.
Got our winners, the one female in the entire competition, so I'm pretty happy for her.
Hey, how are you?
you know, in this whole room full of patriarchy and white males, I'm very glad that a female won.
Let's get rabies tonight, Mo!
Some gorgeous Saudi babe. Wing Bo!
Wing Bo!